And Tibetan spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama, hopes that Prime Minister would do whatever possible on the Tibetan issue when he meets US President Barack Obama next week. During his visit to Italy earlier this week, the Dalai Lama had appreciated Obama's appeal to Chinese leaders to hold talks with him over the Tibet issue.
Government of India, as well as ourselves, you see, they accepted Tibet autonomous region of People's Republic of China. No problem. I think if you really talk with Chinese leaders very seriously about Tibet issue, so that I very much appreciate.